Hi, this is Delphine on Bouche à Bouche. In this video, we are cooking lamb liver. I know it can sound a bit weird, but this is probably the best meat you can bring to your body. And you can consider it like a delicacy if it's well cooked.
Yummy!
To cook it for about 4 persons, you will need about 500 grams of lamb liver, salt. If you've got the sea salt flakes, this is the best. Pepper, one clove of garlic, 25 grams of flat parsley, olive oil, and balsamic vinegar. Step one, you will add in your pan about 1 large spoon of olive oil and you warm it. While it's warming, you will dice your garlic and you will size your parsley. You add the lamb liver in the pan. And you cook it between 1 and 2 minutes in each side. You add on top the parsley and the garlic. You cover with one more dash of olive oil. You add the salt and the pepper. And you turn it over again about 1 minute, 1.5 minutes each side. Depends how you want it to be cooked. The best cooked is medium. Once it's medium, you will cover it with the balsamic vinegar. You cover everything, you turn it over again, and you take it off the heat. And here we go, you've got your lamb liver. It's very tasty, you will love it. I hope you enjoyed that recipe, and I'll see you later for a new one. On bouche à bouche, bye bye.